Kyla Jacob.
Hello.
Hi.
I said hello.
So what you got going on in here, huh?
Well, it's a secondhand store.
Yeah, I've never been in here before.
Well, welcome. We've been here for about a year.
Hi.
We've been here for about a year.
Year?
Yes, a year.
Oh, about a year?
Yes, a year.
Yeah.
365 days.
Yeah, 3 years. Yeah.
Is there anything in particular I can help you find? You want to buy that megaphone?
The
megaphone. The megaphone.
Oh, the mega what?
The megaphone.
Megaphone?
Yes. Did you want
the
to buy
megaphone?
It's a little loud. Okay, maybe you can put that down.
No. What if, you know, I want to purchase it?
Oh, okay. Well, so if you want to buy it, great. You want to buy it?
Well, you know, just, you know, checking out the merchandise, you know. Last time I checked, it was a
free country.
Yes, it is.
So look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl that thou has everything? Look at this drawer. Treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around, here you think she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos in plenty. I've got fools and some nonsense galore. You want three in the box? I've got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more.
Ah, that's cute.
Mail, I told you. If you want to buy this, ma'am, it's going to be over by the register.
Great, well, you know what? No crutch, you know. Just came in here to check out your knickknacks and bric-a-brac, you know, your curios.
I'm gonna have to ask you to leave my store right now. Go. Go.
Ma'am,
I told you very clearly.